son's name is Derek. He was born on November 2nd, 2020. He came out, and like when I put him on my chest, he had already stuck his head up and was like checking everything out. He was really strong. He's the center of my earth still, even though he's not here on earth with me. I carry him like he's on my hip all the time. Saving lives. I never got to hear his first words or anything like that. So maybe, you know, kids will be able to say their first words and develop a personality. You need to put your baby to sleep on their back, because I know a lot of the older generations down the line, they like to put the baby on their belly, and that's been proven not safe since. It's really easy to remember just with the ABCs. A means alone, so babies do not need to sleep with you. They need to have their own area. The area should be decluttered. It shouldn't have any pillows, stuffed animals, or blankets or anything like that. And then B is for back. Babies need to sleep on their back. C, babies need to sleep in a crib or bassinet. They need their own safe sleep spot for just them, and it needs to be flat and firm so that they can't roll over. There doesn't need to be any of the new inclines and stuff people promote. It just needs to be a crib. Not just the parents need to know, any caregiver, any sibling, anybody that could be helping with the baby at any time really needs to know about how to put a baby to safe to sleep. It's temporary, they grow like really fast. So it's just something you have to battle through, it's hard. I know parents are like, my baby won't, my baby can't. I just want to prevent anybody from going through anything like this. It's really rough. I don't want anybody to have to live like that with something that's so easily prevented.